First of all, the most compassionate. We begin. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. May greetings. I am amazed. Wow. Namaste. Bienvenidos. Sat Sri Akal. Shalom. My name is Saaliha Khan, and thank you so much, Daniel Tam, for that kind introduction. And thank you so much, Mayor and Garcetti, and First Lady Amy Lane Wakeland, for all that you do. Even when you were City Council President back in 2006, you had the same amazing vision that resonates with me about an inclusive, a pluralistic Los Angeles, the spirit of LA, e pluribus unum, out of many, one. And you helped launch an organization that is very near and dear my heart, NewGround, a Muslim-Jewish partnership for change. And we're all about transforming communities through the power of relationships. And that is how I was elected as the first Muslim American student body president at Birmingham High. It was because people got to know me for who I am, for what I stand for, and I got to know them for who they are. And today I stand before you as the first Muslim woman as a board of director of my local neighborhood council. It is also an honor. And that is really why we're all here today, right? To serve God and carry forward the message of peace. And as you said, translate our faith into action. And I would like to share a verse from the Quran with you all. It is in chapter 49, verse 13. It says that, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, I'll say it in English. It says that, we created you into female and male and made you into tribes and nations so that you may get to know one another. And there's also a hadith that the Prophet Muhammad said that the best of you are those who are most useful to others. So thank you to each of you who serve our communities day and night in the City of Angels. And I really, really hope that we can embody what God teaches us to embody, which is to be the most compassionate that we can be. May God open up our hearts and our minds and our hands to embrace one another in our homes, to bring one another in. And God, there, please, in the words of Rumi, a Muslim mystic poet, he would say that, help us listen with ears of tolerance and respect. Help us to see with eyes of compassion, and help us to speak the language of love. And that is the prayer that I have for us all. And that God helps us to see the humanity, see the divinity in humanity. The divinity in humanity in each person that we come across, in each place that we enter, and in each moment. And thank you all. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. All praise and thanks be to God. Amen. Ameen.